Song Distilleries and Breweries Ltd. SDBL unveils India's first beer with a twist cap, Woodpecker, a revolutionary entry into the Indian market. Karnataka, the beer capital of India, welcomes grand debut of Woodpecker Beer, Bangalore, 14 September 2024. Song Distilleries and Breweries Limited is set to revolutionize the Indian beer market with the introduction of India's first twist cap beer with its Woodpecker Premium Beer. Woodpecker Premium Beer, which will be a first in India, will feature a never-seen twist-style cap. This pioneering innovation marks a significant shift in how beer is enjoyed in the country, providing beer lovers with novelty and unprecedented ease and convenience. Not only is SDBL launching the first twist cap in India for the first time, but Woodpecker Premium Beer is also making its debut in Karnataka, one of SDBL's fastest growing and most promising markets. This launch represents more than just a new product innovation, it's a turning point for India's beer industry. By introducing the first ever twist cap beer to the Indian market, SDBL is transforming the beer experience, offering a more accessible and stylish way to enjoy beer. The Woodpecker Premium Beer range includes two standout variants, Woodpecker Glide, a premium mild beer, and Woodpecker Crest, a strong, bold beer, catering to the diverse tastes of Karnataka's beer enthusiasts. Crafted with imported Turo barley, Indian malts and hops sourced from the Rhenier region of Germany, the beer stands out as India's first to incorporate a blend of two malts, setting a new benchmark as India's first cross-malt beer. Woodpecker Beer undergoes a meticulous brewing process of 30 days, with only one batch brewed per month to ensure unmatched consistency and flavor. This dedication to precision makes Woodpecker India's most consistent, matured, and richly flavored beer. Woodpecker Glide, in particular, stands out as a 100% natural brew, free from agents like rice and sugar, embodying purity.
Today is a very big day for Song Group of Companies, where we are launching our Woodpecker beer in the beer capital of the country. We have got a firm belief that if the beer is successful in a Karnataka market, then this sets an example for all India, and it makes the paves the way for all India launch. So we have taken this as a test market for our premium beer, and we are sure that the kind of packaging, the first time in India we have introduced a twist cap, and first time it is a printed bottle we are offering, and a 30 days matured beer, which is generally not in the case of beer, and it is such a fine product. We hope that this product will do good in the market, and let's hope this product will do well. Thanks for all of you to come here and join the occasion. Thanks.
How do you see other than other beer
now? Difference, what is difference?
What is unique in Woodpecker beer rather than other beer?
You see, it is like, you know, one, it's like food product. You see, you have one dish, suppose you have one dal. Everyone offers a dal. Dal fry, everyone offers, but every place has got a difference. Everyone offers a chicken, but a making of a dish in chicken in a different style, that makes the particular restaurant or a joint popular. We also have a very special taste, very soothing, mild taste of the beer. And as I have personally traveled every part of the world, I am not saying because it is our product, but I have not tasted such a mild and beautiful product in my life. So I am sure that since the people of Karnataka are connoisseur, they understand what is good beer, and I have also confidence in the consumers of the Karnataka who, you know, want to try a good new product from the market, So that's why we are confident this product will do well, and that's what this product differentiate from others.
Karnataka dalli Hasan dalli namma Woodpecker Distilleries Breweries in the manufacture aagta barodanta beer idu Woodpecker beer maartta idivi alli idur jothege bere beers maartta idivi nimge kelirabodu power cool beer anta namdu nadita ide Karnataka dalli adu Karnataka dalli number 2 brand ide ivattu Woodpecker ivaga naavu ಅದನ್ನು ಲಾಂಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣ ಏನಂದರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬಿಯರ್ಸು ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಮ್ ಬಿಯರ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಪಟ್ಟೆ ಮಲ್ಟಿನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಬಿಯರ್ಸ್ಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಬಿಯರ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಬಿಯರು ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಮ್ ಬಿಯರ್ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ನಾವೇ ಮೊದಲಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಂಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆಚೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರದೇಶಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇದು ಆಗಲೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬಿವರೇಜ್ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಷನ್ ಡಿಪೋಸಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿದೆ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ಸು ಇವತ್ತು ಶುಕ್ರವಾರ ಅಲ್ವಾ ನಾಳೆ ಶನಿವಾರ ರಜೆ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಸೋಮವಾರದಿಂದ ಬಿಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಶುರುವಾಗ್ತದೆ ರಿಟೇಲರ್ಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲ ತೊಗೊಂತಾರೆ ಒಂದು ಸುಮಾರು ಒಂದು 30 ಡೇಸಿಂದ 45 ಡೇಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಒಂದು 500 ರಿಂದ 1000 ಅಂಗಡಿ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಕಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ನೋಡಿ ನಮ್ಮದು ಈಗ ಆಗಲೇ ಉಡ್ಪೇಕರ್ 5 ಲೀಟರ್ ಕೇಗ್ ಆಗಲೇ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅದು ನಾವು ಬಡ್ವೈಸರ್ಗಿಂತ ಒಂದು 25% ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ರೇಟಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಬರೀ 5 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಂದರೆ ಇವಾಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಮೈಲ್ಡ್ ಬಿಯರ್ ಗ್ಲೈಡ್ ಬಿಯರ್ ಬಂದು 225 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬಿಯರ್ ಕ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಯರ್ ಬಂದು ನಿಮಗೆ 235 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ